Start by going to Windows Shift S. And then whatever's on the screen will be frozen there. So you can screenshot whatever you want just by dragging, clicking and dragging. When you release, it saves it to your clipboard. So when you go to PowerPoint, you can just right click, paste your object, and there it is. Then you can resize it, and everything stays in proportion.